There is an influx of meeting invitations, I find, these days. But meeting attendance is not one of my KPIs. So, two questions I ask before accept or decline. What is the agenda? If there's no agenda to this meeting, there's no attendance. The second question is, what's my role in the meeting? If my role can't be articulated, how will I contribute to it being a successful meeting? Those two questions have totally changed how many meetings I click accept to. I'm David McMeekin, Kendini Ebuck.